It's a great day to be a Laker, baby.
Well, I think our strengths defensively. We got a lot of juniors and seniors, a lot of returning starters, you know, and I think we're going to have to lean on that unit. Offensively, we got to get some depth. You know, we got to try to develop some depth with the offensive line and some of the receiver positions. We have some top end guys at both those position groups. We have to really try to develop depth at the receiver and O-line units. Yeah, very unique situation. I mean, the dude has already got his undergrad degree and is in his fifth fall here with 2 years of eligibility left. So it's weird kind of because he's a new quarterback, but he's not been, you know, he's not new to the program. He's been in here. So I'm excited about Cole. He's put a lot of time and effort to get this point. You usually don't see quarterbacks do this, wait their time. And they transfer. So he's done a good job of sticking it out and kind of waiting his time. And he's going to be different than Bart. It's going to be a different style of play. Not positive or negative, but just different athletes.
Yeah, I mean, I think we all just grew physically a lot. We worked out really hard the past 12 weeks. So that was the biggest thing, changing physically as an athlete. And then just, you know, just throwing routes on air, stuff like that, with the wide outs. Just getting better timing, stuff like that. So.
What's your comfort level going in?
Oh, I'm very comfortable. I'm very excited. Just ready to get going. So.
Yeah.